our inner city on the canals, which is a World Heritage, there are lots of parked cars there. Maybe up to 30 to 40% of all public space is being taken up by parked cars. So when the elections were coming up in 2018, I said, well, I make you a promise, Amsterdam, and I will remove 10,000 parking spaces from the city center. And it's an arbitrary number, of course, but it sounded good and it sounded like a lot, and it is a lot. And we somehow won the elections. I don't know if the causal effect is only on this issue. It was very recognizable for a lot of voters.
Yeah, in a way, Amsterdam is not really suitable for cars. So I think it's a great idea. And at the end, it promotes interaction on the streets, it promotes cycling, it promotes walking.
Funny thing is, I read about this, but I didn't read about it in the Dutch press. I read about it, I think, on Twitter from you guys. It's not a big deal here.
It's really strange when you take a boat trip in the Amsterdam Canal that the first thing you see are the fronts of cars and not the houses behind them themselves. And there's a lot of public support for it, to make like the canals parking free and to make the smaller streets more habitable for people.
If you look at roads, they're similar like fences. It really divides a neighborhood, so it would be nicer to mingle more and to meet more and to move more. It also gives you the opportunity to, you know, to say to your kids, play outside, you know, because there's more space.
Maybe have more bike parking, maybe have more greens or little greens, maybe have more park benches on the sides of the canal. We have a pilot project in the Frans Halsbuurt where we took away in one small neighborhood all the parking spaces, and you can see what happens.
It's very nice. I'm very happy with these. They're old-fashioned roses, don't you think?
It's so funny. I can't show you how it was before, but if you go to Google, you can go like 8 years before, so you can see how it was. I don't know the name in English. They planted some trees. And look, and the little flowers. I love it. So everybody is doing what they like. What we see now in the streets is the temporary design of the street. So what we will do is, together with the city, we will make a plan for the future. So everybody, every neighbor can tell what they would like to have in their streets, and they will make a sort of a new plan and fix it, I think, in 1 year.
In a way, a street becomes like a park, you know, and you really want to take care of that. Because and it's all of a sudden, it's like public space where you belong to, you know, it's yours again.
So you can see all these bicycles standing here on the streets. They were practically placed against the houses and against the windows, so it was hard to walk on the pavement. And now we put them here and look at it.
People all of a sudden want the gardens again or more greenery, so yeah, it becomes a community more.
It's like a half park, half urban setting, which is kind of amazing when you think about it. If you think about streets, always having cars there.
In here, there are like 2,000 worms living to help us to compost the stuff without smell. You use the compost for the plants, for the little gardens and stuff like that. It's changed completely. And so we have much more air, we have space, we have people, children playing in the streets. Yeah, it's better.
We need more room for bikes and pedestrians and little electric vehicles and electric cargo bikes and a million other things.
We feel that a city is a biotope for people and should be the best place for people to be in, and also the safest and the cleanest. And you have a maximum number of parking permits that we give out. And I want to lower that maximum number of parking permits. People move all the time, so people move out of the city and move into the city. And right now, we don't have any waiting list for parking permits whatsoever. So I want to have a waiting list for parking permits. If we reduce the number of parking permits that we issue, we can abolish a lot of the parking spaces as well.